Secretary, I hope you ain't fucked this nigga wrong. Can you please send the next candidate in? What job is this?
This is for the buffer.
Buffer.
Interviewing for the buffer. I think her name is Rican. Rican Rita.
Rican Rita.
Hello.
Rican Rita, how are you?
What's up?
Shit.
How you doing today?
Ain't shit.
A lot of things is up. What's down? You know what I'm saying?
What's down? What's up?
How are you today?
I'm very well. And you handsome?
I'm good. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, she's smoothing you out already. She's a good buffer. She's buffing you from the door.
Excuse me, what was that? You could say it out loud.
No, I didn't say anything.
You can say it out loud.
I was saying that you were very pretty.
Dang, right, he said you want his dick. That's
what? What did he say?
He said you want his dick.
What's up? I'm on your dick though. I just walked in. How can I be on your dick? If you ain't see me hopping on it, then you ain't see me on it.
No, I would like to see you hopping on it. But listen,
I don't give up about none of that. I don't like her
already. I don't like
her
fucking attitude.
And anyway. I'm like, yeah, motherfucker, when's your birthday?
My birthday
is
in August. When's yours?
In August.
You a Leo?
Yeah, what birthday is your birthday?
My birthday the 11th.
That's my motherfucking birthday. Oh, hold the fuck up. No motherfucking way. That's my birthday.
Now that's...
You're not the only one. Somebody else can have the same birthday.
Right, we can have the same birthday. Well, it's okay.
Fight me for it.
No, I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight. No, hold up. Can we get back to the interview?
No, we got all right.
I got all day. You know what time it is? It is like 3:15. Like, what's up? Let's go.
I know you got a lot to do today, huh, freaking reader?
You already know.
A lot of Goya popping off. A lot of Goya.
Yeah, you already know. Chola.
Burritos and motherfucking
Taco Bell.
Burritos.
Hold up.
You already know.
Listen,
churros.
We don't stop fucking playing. No, stop playing. We got to get this fucking interview done. Listen. The position that we're interviewing for today is buffer.
What the fuck is a buffer?
A buffer is somebody who makes sure that the talent is okay.
Oh, you got the right bitch over here.
You got the right one?
Word.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, to me, when I think of the word buffer, let's just put this in the term, maybe in layman's terms, so you can understand it, Rican Reader, because I'm understanding that you're not from this country.
You already know.
You straight off the boat, Puerto Rico?
You already know.
So when I think of buffer, I think of polishing things. And a lot
you
of things.
You is racist. That is racist.
No.
Oh, so just because I came off the boat, you think I polish things?
I'm just saying that's what the position is for.
Okay.
And there's knobs on set.
Well, you got the right one because I've been through this my whole life.
So you can polish knobs?
Yeah, I have to.
All day long?
All day. My grandpa's, my mom, my dad.
Knobs are boys.
My grandpa been polishing knives since he was 7 years old.
Polishing knobs.
Now, this job entails a different skill set. And we want to make sure that you're ready on day one.
Well, I can show you better than I can tell you.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
All right, bet. Come on.
Okay.
Let me show
we
you.
We out this bitch.
You know what I'm
saying? Okay.
I wanted to fucking get at the problem. This yellow nigga made me sick. Oh, this dick fall off, motherfucker.